Come on in. We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Stalking your prey, planting false evidence, destroying an innocent man's reputation. Truly a contract worthy of the listener.
Glad you're here.
We ought to dig a big hole, throw all them dark elves and Argonians in it, and let them tear each other to pieces.
Got some fresh baked bread?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
In my time, the blades protected the Emperor. It would seem these penitents. Oculatus. Will prove equally in. penitent.
Anything else you need?
Every night, I walk around my own Hollyfrost farm outside the city. It's honest work, if a bit dull.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
Yes, sirrah.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Time. The blade.
I know you. What do you need? Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin. Solitude. Gods.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me. What are you doing that for?
What is it?
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
pair of boots. How hard can it be? All I want is a pair of boots. How hard can it be?
Cause trouble in Whiterun and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Where my friend!
Boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry.
Stalking your prey, planting false evidence, destroying an innocent man.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart. The Guild of Green blooms again, all thanks to you.
Whiterun, home of the Sky Forge. It is said a blade forged in its fires can cut through sinew. To murder. Practice does make perfect. In my time, the blades protected the Emperor. It would seem these penitus oculatus will prove...
You're the best! Can you be my father?
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Good to see you.
Well met, Traveler.
My blade is yours.
Need something?
But a speaker. Black Hand, but you have been named Listener. There is no higher honor.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit. In troubled times.
In my time, the blades protected the Emperor. It would seem these penitus oculatus will prove equally...
Come by Bellathor's shop, the market. I'm sure we've got something.
Huh?
Stalking your prey. Planting false evidence, destroying an innocent man's reputation. Truly. Of darkness. Perhaps we should find a random stranger to murder. Practice does make perfect. Whiterun, home of the Skyforge.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
By the wood or the yard. Stop right there.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Stalking your prey. Black. False evidence, destroying an innocent man's reputation. Truly, A contract worthy.
At last. I've been anxiously awaiting your return. Yes, I know.
You know.
As does Astrid.
A good purification.
You have done well, and have earned both your reward and a bonus, as I have mentioned. But you should know that we have a more pressing matter to deal with. It's Cicero. There's been an incident. You should proceed into the sanctuary. I'll let Astrid explain.
Dank and dimly lit. Truly a sanctuary to call home.
Just try to relax, Vizara. Let the elixir do its work. You'll feel better shortly.
Thank you, dear. You are most kind. The jester's cut feels as bad as it looks,
Be
I'm afraid.
Heed, and I will
Damn it, this never should have happened. We knew better. We knew better, and still we let our guards down. Ugh!
I'll admit, even I'm having a hard time disagreeing with you.
Maro is dead, I know, but we've got bigger problems right now.
I live.
The
again.
Fool went absolutely berserk. He wounded Vizara, tried to kill me, and then he fled. I knew that lunatic couldn't be trusted.
Oh, it's true, I'm afraid. Cicero was a little whirlwind, slashing this way and that. It would have been funny if he weren't trying to murder us all.
Don't forget the ranting and raving about the Night Mother, how she was the true leader of the Dark Brotherhood, and Astrid was just a pretender.
Look, we've got to deal with this situation. You've got to deal with this situation. I want you to find that miserable little fool and end his life. But first, find my husband. Make sure he's all right. After the attack, Onbjorn flew into a rage.
Listener,
when Cicero left, Onbjorn went after him. They disappeared into the wild. Search Cicero's room. Maybe there's something in there that sheds some light on where he might have gone. Let me know the minute you find something. I've got to see to Vizara and calm everyone down.
Bested by a fool. Who's the fool now, hmm?
Hush, Vizara. You were very brave. Astrid may well be dead if not for you.
The Keeper is a sacred position within the Dark Brotherhood. Ask yourself, do you trust the wisdom of Our Lady? I will kill this jester if you so desire. But there is a disturbance in the void. Our dread father does not wish this.
Have you found something?
Perhaps we should find a random stranger
to
murder.
Does it say where he may be headed?
Does make perfect.
The Dawnstar Sanctuary? Whatever for. Never mind, it doesn't matter. You need to leave. Now. Every moment counts, so I want you to take my horse. His name is Shadowmere. You'll find him outside by the pool. Let's just say he's... one of us.
And I
find Arnbjorn. Make sure my husband's all right. And then, send that jester's twisted little soul to the void, in as many pieces as possible. Oh, it's ancient. Apparently one of the first sanctuaries in Skyrim. It hasn't been used by the Brotherhood in close to 100 years. If you say Cicero has gone there, it stands to reason that he's familiar with the place. That means you'll be fighting him on his own ground. Tread carefully. No, nothing.
My listener.
At least, nothing I'm aware of. Well, if I'm being honest, I haven't exactly been discreet lately in expressing my frustration with this whole situation. Obeying the Night Mother, you being the listener, it's ridiculous. No offense. Cicero may have overheard me talking to one of the others about the Night Mother. It's possible I was not entirely respectful. But to go this far, to attempt to murder the leader of a sanctuary, Cicero must pay with his life. There is no other option. Look, the Dark Brotherhood is a family. This sanctuary is a family. And we've always welcomed those shunned by society. Werewolves, wizards, eternal 10-year-old vampires. What does it matter? In truth, I've rarely met a lunatic I haven't liked. Cicero's problem isn't his madness. It's an adherence to an ancient, outmoded way of life. The Night Mother's ways simply are not our ways. He just couldn't accept that. And now he'll have to pay the price. I took that prancing fool into my home, and this is how he repays me?
It only hurts when I laugh. Yes, do not underestimate Cicero. A man like that, small and foolish, is easy to mock, to underestimate. Don't make the same mistake I did.
Does not wish this.
Stay safe.
Boy, did you... All right, so maybe I was wrong. Maybe Cicero coming here wasn't the best thing that could have happened. But even I didn't anticipate this. Well, you know the old saying, when life gives you lemons,
as does my blade,
go murder a clown. Burn that little jester alive.
Should have figured the little lunatic would completely snap. Going after Cicero now would be a fool's errand. That little jester is currently being digested in Arnbjorn's stomach. Mark my words. There are, indeed, three to be exact. There's Dekus, a shipwreck scavenger. Mirandru Joe, a traveling caravaner. And Anoriath, a hunter. He's an Argonian layabout. Likes to scavenge shipwrecks. My guess is he'll run a threatener. Or swim, if given the chance. The Wood Elf may run a stall in the city, but he retreats to the plains outside Whiterun to hunt. Kill him there, and no one will bear witness. He's an accomplished wizard, and locating him may be challenging as he travels with the caravans.
My youth and the glistening crimson on fields of white.
I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
Your enemies will soon know the wrath of Cicero.
It was a truly terrifying...
I feel only pity for Cicero. He must die, of course, but can any of us truly blame him for his actions? We mocked him, disrespected the old ways. Our actions were shameful. Surely the Night Mother weeps this day.
Walk always in the shadow of Cicero.
You know... a good purification might be just. Is a sacred position within the Dark Brotherhood. Ask yourself. This jester, if you so desire. But there is a disturbance in the void. Our dread father does not wish this.
By order of the Ark, stop right there. Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course. They say that vampires attacked the Hall of the Vigilant, burned it to the ground. Never heard of vampires doing anything like that before. You didn't hear this from me, but we've uncovered a plot to kill the Emperor. It gets better. The ringleader? One of the Emperor's own elite guard.
Figured Astrid would send you. Ugh, what gave it away? Yeah, gotta admit that little jester's good with that butter knife. But don't worry, I gave as good as I got. In there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of it. I would have followed him, but I don't know the phrase. All right, you convinced me. Doubt I'd be much good to you anyway. The little fop cut me pretty deep. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you can probably just follow the blood.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
dread father works through me, and his work has just begun. But a speaker for the Black Hand, but you have been named Listener. There is no higher honor. From my youth, and the glistening crimson on fields of white. The Keeper is a sacred position within the dark brotherhood. Do you trust the wisdom of Our Lady?
Force my what? Oh, come and see! What's it called to do when his mother is slandered and mocked? minutes. He thought the listener would be dead by now. Maybe we could just forget about this and let bygones be bygones. What do you say? Me. I surrender. Oh, you prefer to listen, eh? Of course. The listener listens. A joke. A funny joke. I get it. Then listen to this. Don't kill me. Let poor Cicero live. I attacked the strumpet pastor, and I did. And I'd do it again. Anything for our mother? Return to the pretender. Tell her I'm dead.
tell you strangled me with my own intestines. But lie. Yes, lie. Lie and let me live. Do what you will. Cicero has no fight left. In the end, Sithis will judge us both. Do what you will. Cicero has no fight left. In the end...
Arnbjorn is safe, and for that you have my thanks. But what of the fool? Is Cicero dead? Excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself a born assassin. Tell you what, why don't you hold on to Shadowmere a while longer? He's a fine steed, and hasn't been ridden nearly as much as he should lately. And now that this Cicero mess has been mopped up, we can get back to the matter at hand, hmm? There's just one more target before we strike out at the Emperor. Have you by chance heard of the Gourmet? Read his cookbook? It's become quite a phenomenon. The Gourmet is scheduled to cook for the Emperor at a special dinner. You'll kill him, steal his writ of passage, and assume the role of Master Chef. Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet. You should report to him. Right then.